So what are pips in the Forex market? Well, let me explain if you're a beginner. A pip is an acronym that simply stands for percentage in points, and it's a convenient way of allowing us to measure the smallest price changes between different currency pairs. So if we go on TradingView, we'll see that the majority of Forex pairs are quoted to the fourth decimal place, so four large numbers after the decimal point. And for Japanese yen pairs, it'll go up to the second decimal place. So if we take dollar CAD, for example, then the fourth number after the decimal would represent one pip. So if the price changed from 1.2621 to 1.2622, then this is an increase of 1 pip. And if the price goes from 1.2621 to 1.2631, then this is an increase of 10 pips. And the fifth number is only there to represent points, which are even smaller, and 10 points are equal to 1 pip. And if we take a look at a Japanese yen pair like dollar yen, remember we want to look at the second number after the decimal point to find 1 pip. So if the price drops from 114.9 to 114.7, that's a decrease of 20 pips. And a quicker way to see this is to hold shift and click, and then it measures the pips on the right.